Sharif and Just Nailed It, and we are here today with a surprise from Charlie's. charliesnailart.co.uk. This is their Halloween nail art box. We're just going to cut our way in. I cut open both ends of the boxes, but not going to get us in yet. Here we go, Trick or Treat Nail Art Box. Here we go. I'm very excited about this. I love Charlie's Nail Art Boxes. Whether it's the Trick or Treat, Christmas. Love them. I'm going to put my code across the bottom of the screen periodically throughout the video. Please, go ahead and use it. It's your convenience. Head on over to charlies.co.uk. Give yourself some goodies. Many thanks for your order. We hope you are happy with all your nail art goodies. We'd love to see all your nail designs. Feel free to tag us in your photo featuring Charlie's Nail Art products for your chance to be featured in our social media platforms. Now, she scratched off the 10% off code because I'm an ambassador for Charlie's Nail Art. Here's all her social media. Happy with your order? Leave us a review and let others know your thoughts. So I'm going to leave that back here. Now, she did include, I'm supposed to pick my samples. I always forget to do that. And she so graciously always surprises me with such. So, mine are going to have samples wrote on the back. So let me... hurry and try to find out which of those. This one's a sample on the back, right? Oh, they're all in there. Okay. So we're going to go through here and see what is in the Charlie's Trick or Treat Nail Art Box. These are little slices, and they're black cat metal nail slices. And here's one. Here's a black cave. Oops. Quit moving about. There was one by itself. There is one by itself. It's a black cave that will look great on some white nails. So there's black kitty slices. We got some cleavers. Meat cleaver knife. Charlie's Nail Art. So got some meat cleavers. Here we have got... these are lungs. Red and black bow. Oh, the red and black bows look like lungs to me. How funny is that? That's why I thought they were lungs. The next item up for bid is... Spiders! Black spiders, nail charms. Two spiders. Excuse me, Piggy, we got two ghosts. Excuse me, Piggy. These are all of what is included in the Charlie's Nail Art Box, Trick or Treat Box. Oh, we got some glow-in-the-dark glitter. Guess I will be plugging the lamp in after all. So let's save it to the end. We have got some spider sequin charms. What would you call these? Just the spider sequins. They're holographic. See, I'm gonna have to open them, right? Gotta play with them just a smidge. Just a smidge. Get me tweezers, pick one out. I'm still on the mend. I'm acute bronchitis. Oh, look at that, that's a big one. It's gonna take up the whole nail. I should have these Charlie's a smidge smaller. Just look at that, that takes up your whole entire nail. I do a little bit of the shakes. I'm sorry about that, folks. That has the entire nail taken up. It'd be great if they were just a little bit smaller. So they're more fitting for the size of your nail. That way you put a spider web on there and a spider. So those again are the spider sequins. And we've got the orange flame sequins. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh my goodness. I don't know what that is. Turn my alarm off. Okay, we did. Let's edit that out somehow. Trying to get the staple out of here. Out of here. This is the orange flame sequins. This is where you get this one. Oh, we got a couple here. This is alright. These are more convenient size. Well, this might have to be a manicure for me now. What color palette should I do? Black? Well, I'm liking these. I'm so liking these. The flames, orange flame sequins. What do you think, girls? What do you think? I really like these. So I pick these up from the back of the bag. These are stupendous, Charlie. I like these a lot. Orange flame sequins. Don't forget, use my code at checkout. We have got some dots of glitter mix called Trick or Treat. This is a 4-gram bag. This is great for this time of the year. We have got red leaves. Oh, this is great for November, October as well, September too. This is a 3-gram bag. Look at how beautiful those are. Those are stunning. Those are stunning, Charlie. Let's see, I'm gonna see those two for last. Let me see. Fine purple. Let me see, purple. Shoot. Fine matte neon purple glitter mix. This is a 5-gram bag. Purple is my color. She knows this, probably. Maybe. We have bought Witch Spell Nail Glitter Mix. This is a 3-gram bag. This has got some purple in here, some yellow, some fine green mix. Whoops. Whoopsie. Some hexagons. Some fine purple hexagons. Gold is the bigger. Love it. We've got some water decals. Got the bloody vampire lips. I'm not fond of these with being a Pentecostal Christian. I think I'm gonna pass these on to someone in a giveaway or Christmas or something. I don't like the bloody cross. Sorry. Then we have 5 foils. Dracula's Lair. I guess I'm gonna open and we'll take a gander. We'll take a gander. I mean, where are my sisters? No. We'll get some others. We'll use mom's little sisters from the hospital. Oh, that's cool. Look at there. Pumpkins, bats, skulls. The moon with the haunted house in front of it. Cauldron, vampire. Dracula. Dracula. That was pretty cool. And that again is called, oh lord, it's on the package, Dracula's Lair. I do have a tendency to destroy them when I open them. I don't like those scissors. This one is called Web of Pumpkins. This one should be kind of cute. Charlie every Friday has a theme. Anyone can become involved for a manicure. Oh, this is nice. Spiderwebs and pumpkins. I'm liking this. Look at this one. So liking this one. Web of Pumpkins. So check that out on Charlie's nail art here or on Instagram. Look them up. Whoops. Anyone can become involved. I'm sorry, I'm getting parched. This one is The Witch's Apprentice. The Witch's Apprentice. And this is just foil. Just nail art foil. Aw, look at these are little girls. Pumpkins, little witches, bats, eyeballs, little spiders, cauldrons, little pumpkins. This is super cute. Super, super cute. The Witch's Apprentice. Again, head over to Charlie's. Use my code at checkout. Oh, I can get this open. There we go. I'm gonna put these all over here. Now I can try messing my groove up. This is called Blue Smoke. Oh, I love the smoke foils. I do have the purple and the red, I believe. Do not have the blue. Blue Smoke, this is called. This is beautiful. Look at this. You can put this on and stamp over it. Use some She Modern product, some glow in the dark, maybe, or some white sticky stamping polish. Love it, love it, love it. Like I said, head over to Charlie's. Place you an order. She has a wide variety. She's got all kinds of charms. And she's just got everything. Everything. I've still got these two glow-in-the-dark glitters that I'm going to save, but we're going to open up my sample product. See what is in store for me today. They're probably stickers or water decals, looking great. We got some fall stickers. Fall cigarettes. I'd never have enough. And I thank you, Charlie. Thank you for including my stuff that I always forget to ask about. We're supposed to pick our own 5 for each month, and I forget. So I thank you, Charlie, for including my 5. Here we have got the glow-in-the-dark pigment aqua, which is blue. Blue. This is probably a 2 gram. Oh, this is a 3 gram bag. I don't know. This is a 3 gram bag. So it's a blue aqua glow-in-the-dark. This is a 3 gram bag as well. Glow-in-the-dark orange hexagons. So we're going to put these on the line there. Shoot. We're going to hold. I guess we're going to shut some lights off. Try to make it darker. Darker. So we can see how well the glow is on these mixes. Oh, look at this. Beautiful mix. So this is the orange, glow-in-the-dark orange. This is the blue. This would be great with some acrylics. Look at that. Stunning, Charlie. Stunning. Perhaps you, girlfriend, for having the eye for nail art. Take a gander. Take it in, ladies, take it in. This is just beautiful. I can play with this all day long, just moving around slowly in the bag. Since it glows in the dark, so beautiful. I love glow-in-the-dark pigments, powders. But it's gotta have a glow like this where it's that strong glow. So that's gonna glow for quite some time. You can mix it with some top coat. This is stunning. That's just got quite some glow on it. So this is my Charlie's Nail Art Trick or Treat box and my samples, my fall samples here. I can't wait to play with those because fall is in the air. We're heading for some 50 degree days here really soon. It's gonna be cold. Really cold. Maybe some color alerts going on, so word for the wise. Cuddle alert. Let me comment down below. Let me know what you think of my Halloween trick-or-treat nail art box. Head over to Charlie's, get you some glow-in-the-dark powders for your Halloween nail art needs. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Click all the notification bell, that way you get notified of all future videos, giveaways, and anything important that may slide across my desk. Have yourselves a blessed day, and thank you.